We'll start 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 to start.
Yeah.
Here we go. Hey, listen. The game plan never changes. It just never changes. Live out, execute. You're not really good at it yet. Live, we're good at it in practice. Execute it out here. Play together, rebound. But most importantly, we gotta value the basketball a little better this game.
Yes, sir.
Take care of the basketball. Yes, take care of the ball. Hey, start 3, 1, 2, 3.
Finish.
When you get mad, the moment you say fuck it, when it starts going in.
Yeah.
You see how you gotta start to learn how to manage your body. Right now, you beat up after that one game.
Play basketball. Now you want to take 3 steps and turn into a layup. Took a bunch of game photos from her so I can have more stuff for them. Yes, I only have a couple photos, so she was over there taking a bunch of photos. So I put some more photos in the photos. She's like, why did you put Jack in the first round? I was like, oh, I think I had it. You know what I
mean? Yeah.
She's like, kind of weird, you did the fire, you put Jack in the first round. I'm like,
that's
not it. Jack is on it too.
Yeah. Anybody pitches, they'll give us a picture.
Yeah. I'm like, that's why I asked the parents, I'm like, hey, can I get some pictures? This is game time bonus for me.
Y'all gotta coach these guys. You gotta coach their minds. You gotta coach them out of the district.
Coach your mind.
You're good, come out.
Hey, come here. Eminem, when you want that elbow cut right to the bouncer. Like as soon as you go.
Yeah, as soon as, go right to, it's there. See, Anthony and Nico, they knew exactly where you were.
He was over there telling them what they were doing.
Drop down, right there. That's why I was like, we have to change it because Anthony, they're going to go like, because they know it works every time. So they went right where we needed to go every time. Zach missed both of them?
Thank you.
No? Why do you say that just every game? I don't know why he doesn't. You gotta do that to why he doesn't play just every game.
Mm-hmm.
Got a sub. I don't know why he don't play that game. Let me ask him. He don't like to listen to his goal. That's your guy's job as kids. Like, that's what the hell you do. Be long, Angel!
Oh!
Be long, Angel. When you're defending, your arms are at your side, bud.
Put Angel
in.
And I was like, y'all see what happened? I looked at
Come on, Zero, you gotta make those. We practice that shit all the time, man. Let's go.
You see how simple the decision is? And then he thought about it, kind of laughed, and then he lifted his spirit. Where I am, not you, Dad. Before that number. Yeah, I'm just saying, y'all in that spot. I'm like, if you can make it for the three, you'll never come out. I'm like, when we start going on,
everybody get some
in. So your dribbling, Jeremiah, is in the same spot and it has no points. Run out your foot. Grab and attack. Make your dribble. You get it.
Should be like, we should have like 15 or 16 if Zach made all his free throws.
Yeah.
He went to the line like 3 or 4 times. He made like 2 or 3 of them.
Come on, what? Get the opportunity to make the most of
it. Right? Screen away! There it is.
I don't know how y'all don't want to execute every time.
It's every time! My God, Dave!
Perfect. Like, if we continue to execute 5 out, we're getting layups every time.
Every time.
Get your layup and then just go on.
Are you going to get a foul?
Yeah, we don't even need to try to push up with pressure a lot. Just guard them. Just, no matter what they do, they're not gonna do anything good. Only when they get to the basket, we overplay and reach.
Yeah.
Be solid and disciplined. I know that's hard, but just be disciplined on three. 1, 2, 3.
It's a
simple thing.
Easy.
It's just a very easy thing if you understand, know how to do it. Certain aspects of your life.
In the Army, they force it in 8 weeks. Make it easy on you. When two people control every part of your life for 8 weeks, you can't do nothing, can't use it. Like, for the first week, 2 weeks, you take a 30-second shower. Everybody's in line, sweat ass naked. Shower, done, get out. Shower, done, get out. Use the same soap every day. In, out, in, out.
Finish!
Hey.
Hey, man.
Hey, good shot, boy. 5 out. He tried to get it. Everybody but Zach and Kaysen. What's up, boy? Good to see you on the bench again. Good to see you on the bench, Ant. Backdoor cut. He needs a backdoor cut back.
I don't know.
There you go.
Yeah, no, I know.
It doesn't even make sense.
No.
Yeah, James!
First up on the bitch is Jeremiah with Angel. It was easy for me. I was like, thought about not doing that. Like, fuck that. Go, Jeremiah.
Yep. No, I agree. Good shot, Angel!
Five out.
catch the ball, walk the starter set.
He was.
Thinking about you want to block, he's trying to go in and block himself. Daniel.
Hurt! Hey, he's not keeping it to get
hey, last the best one is 6-5.
If you would just swing the ball, their whole defense switches. Swing the ball. If we swing the ball faster, their whole defense goes to one side and is leaving the hole on the side open. We just gotta swing it and then look opposite corner and we got it. Like it's that easy.
Thank you.
Look up! Five out!
When we pass the ball over to here, the whole defense switches. Whoever the top person is there just needs to lob it back into the corner. Watch when we pass to the right side. The whole defense, they turn now, their whole body and face that way.
When we hit that, that guy can just stay. Let the curl action happen.
That guy stay and just lob it up. Because they, watch, they turn the whole body. Bring it in, guys. Look.
Shout out and listen. Basketball's like life, okay? Remember that. There's always an adjustment they need to make. So in our five out, the moment we pass it, the whole entire defense shifts. They all shift to the ball. We set this curl action, right? Skip it right to that corner. The corner guy stays this time. The corner guy stays this time. Skip it. Look for the curl cut. They're trying to stop that.
So make sure we got someone here that's strong enough to skip it over the defense. And a shooter ball there. It's going to be wide open every time. I'm telling you 100%.
Opposite, set your screen, curl, skip it. Get an easy three. Five out. Finish on three. One, two, three.
Finish. Get it over there. Hey, coach, I told you, right?
They're coming!
Run it, five out, run it!
Five out, feet away, bro.
Eminem! You guys see the whole defense here? You see it.
Oh!
We're just out here playing.
We gotta do a better ball screen to the corner. We're going too high, we're not being able to get a shot at it.
We got tunnel vision, but that's all we're looking for now.
Yeah, but it's there. Look, if the cut's there, cut, but once the defense shifts.
No, no, damn.
5-8! It makes it so wide open. All you, Case, and all you. Hey! That's why you ain't get the foul. You should have got the foul on that take, but because now he took it out. Touch him. You have to tape it up for tomorrow? Your ankle? Is your knee? There you go. Make sure you're walking around. Don't let it stiffen up. Stretch it out. You just sit there, it's going to get stiff.
Yeah. I want to beat these guys out of the hurt.
Look at cut, David! David, when you see them turn, just cut. I know, it's all right. You guys see that? That's what you guys need to be looking on the bench. Look how the defense switches. Don't just sit here. Look and see what's open. So when you're on that spot, you're like, oh shit, they do it every time. I didn't see. I think they just made something up because they didn't see where the ball went out on.
Because he was behind him, Such. He's behind him.
Just gotta get a clear block. Who did he call it on? Him?
24? Yeah. No, you just took him out like 2 minutes ago.
Oh, it was like 5 minutes.
So it was at 8 something. It was at 8 something. Oh, yeah, why you sit down so much? You ain't even sweating anymore. Yeah, you cooled off too much. Put your ass in the game. Make up for the bad basketball you played in the first game. He's mine, so I'm gonna talk to him. He's mine, so I'm gonna talk crap to him. Had a bad attitude the first game. Hold on, stop, hold on, guys. Hey, five out. Eminem! Hey, good move, boy! Hey, where's that guy any other time? Where's he at?
Maybe he woke up. We'll see if he shows up tomorrow. Hey, take him home, leave the other guy here.
Let's go. Yeah. Who are you getting? Sub.
Four.
There. Yeah. He just walked up. Yeah. You're good. I guess what I yelled at him, I guess me and Coach yelling at him at the end of that game woke him up.
Yeah, he didn't have like Monstar sandwiches.
No. He had Chick-fil-A for dinner. Really, dude?
Hey, Zach, you play like this, I buy Chick-fil-A for every game. I'll tell you what, come over here.
I'll sit up tonight, okay?
You still got the photographer out there taking pictures.
He's happy with his son though.
No, he gonna get it. He gonna get the ride home from her. He don't get the ride home from me anymore. Yeah. Oh, he gonna get the ride home. Hey, someone go. Thank you.
some gas in the eye.
Go in.
I've been here. Y'all should have sent him in when he was running.
Yeah. That's spin and roll every time.
No side. Turn up. Turn
up. Five out. Turn up. Hey, Zero, they're going to read that every time, that pass. You can't make a long pass like that. Hop him up, hop him up.
Hey, hey.
Hop him up.
You pick and roll every time, know that. All right? Hey, it's pick and roll every time.
Complaining about the game, like, you know what I'm saying, go by. Just don't call that shit.
Yeah.
Just don't call that. Let it go and play on. I thought that shit was no call anyway. Like,
it wasn't. They both had ball. Said he had his arm. Just play smart defense, guys. The 32 is the only one that can dribble. Yeah. The rest of them just shoot.
Good box out, Jasper. Good job, Jasper, finally.
Hey, good box out.
Good.
Hey, the pressure's coming. Angel, right here. Leak out. You're good.
He's out of his body.
Come on, bring it in.
Shut up. Got 1 minute and 5 seconds left to play. You need to come out?
Thanks.
Oh, thank you, sir. I appreciate it. We got 1 minute and 5 seconds left. Go out there and guard, make every possession perfect. Now, what I want to see you do is get a stop and a score. So that's going to be one. We're going to see how many of those we can get in a minute. A stop and a score immediately. Not a stop and a miss, a stop and a score. See how many we can get in that minute. All right? Yes, sir.
What do you want to say?
Get the floor is yours. Hey, break on three. One, two, three.
Break. Good shot, Angel!
You got it. You're not gonna get fast.
You gotta do it. I'm uploading.
Yeah.
Hey, let's go finish the game, guys. Don't take it out. Come on, Zero, let's go. Let's go. A good game, guys. Good game. Good game. Good game, guys. Good game. A good game, coach. Good game. Good game, coach. Good game, sir.
All right, guys, hard work on three, TMBA on six, one, two, three.
Hard work,
four, five, six.
TMBA.